Hey guys, welcome to our channel. She is Pooja
and he is Shubhra.
ये हमारी दुबई सीरीज का पहला व्लॉग है
और इस वीडियो में हम आपको बताएंगे कि इंडिया से दुबई कैसे जाया जाए टूरिस्ट वीजा पर और क्या क्या डॉक्यूमेंट्स हैं जो आपको बनवाने पड़ेंगे. सो स्टे ट्यून्ड गाइज.
So guys, while you watch the entire journey, I would like to highlight the documents which are needed at the airport. First one being the medical insurance paper. We took it from ICICI Lombard because it covered the COVID as well. Hence, I would request you all to read the terms and conditions and understand as to what coverage is being provided, especially for the COVID in these times. The second document which is needed is the visa. You need to go onto the UAE website and file for the same. The tickets printout is also necessary. Apart from that, you need a COVID negative result from a certified ICMR laboratory. The sixth document is the hotel vouchers. It is not mandatory to carry them, but if you have them handy, it's always better. So that's it for the document list. As we landed onto the Dubai airport, we were checked for our COVID negative results which we got from India. Post that, we were sent to give the samples for the COVID test which is free of cost and taken by the Dubai government itself. And the results typically come within 10 to 15 hours, but it took 24 hours for us and then we were free to go anywhere. Nobody asked us to quarantine ourselves. Hence, we went to Dubai's Cold Soap Mall. And we also strolled around a bit on the Al Mina Street. Was that we, as we were very tired, we came back to the hotel and took the day off. And that's the day one of the Dubai vlog.
उम्मीद है कि ये वीडियो आपको बहुत यूजफुल रहा होगा
और अगर आपको कोई भी तरह के सवाल हो या फिर आप कुछ हाईलाइट करना चाहते हो जो कि हमने कवर नहीं किया है और बहुत ही जरूरी है कि सबको पता चले तो प्लीज कमेंट सेक्शन पर जाकर जरूर लिखिएगा. वो स्पेशली आप ही के लिए है और लाइक एंड
सब्सक्राइब
करना मत भूलिएगा.